Deputy Minister of Environment and Tourism Tommy Nambahu on Thursday led a group of community members to clean villages in Kongola in the Zambezi region. Nearly 100 people, school learners, Defence Force members and government officials joined him to conduct the half-day cleaning campaign at the settlement. Kongola is situated about 110 kilometers south of Katimamlilo.
So we spread the message that we can, and we can, and we will make Namibia clean. We must vote to make Namibia clean.
Participants in the campaign thanked Nambahu for his practical initiative of keeping the country clean.
It was very good campaign to keep our environment clean, not just in Kongola, but the whole Namibian in general.
The cleaning campaign was so successful, and I like it. I liked it, and it's good. We must continue it. We must continue cleaning our environment because it can decrease the diseases.
Our areas should not have this kind of rubbish because our parents are having cattle and even other animals in our community.
The same campaign was conducted in July this year to Muthia in the Oshikoto region under Nambahu's guidance.